Very creepy. Anyway, so we are at the local park in Pradnik Biały in Krakow. And what's quite interesting about today is, as you can see, it's very quiet, very empty. And the reason for that is because it's Sunday morning. And I don't know about you, but I was quite surprised because Poland is quite a Christian country. So yeah, a barbershop open on a Sunday seemed really interesting to me. And actually I've checked, there aren't that many open, so I guess they're not Christians in this barbershop. But anyway, whilst everybody is going to church, we're gonna get our head shaved. So shave on a Sunday, guys. How cool is that? And your name is?
Julia.
Julia. You're from Ukraine?
Yes.
Julia is a Ukrainian. I know that now.
under your neck.
Thank you.
Awesome. All smooth, guys. Awesome. Thank you so much, Julia.
Thank you, Tom.
All right, guys. So the conclusion is you can get a brilliant head shave in Krakow on a Sunday, which is super convenient. But guys, I'm a little bit upset because I messed up this video. Julia was super friendly, super nice, and I realized I didn't actually film any interactions with her. So unfortunately, you will have to trust me on this. And I think she was a little bit nervous during the video as well, so she didn't want to talk. But yeah, very, very friendly barber. So yeah, another great video in Krakow. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed it, and see you in the next video.